Hello students, I am Gnaneshwara TN. Today I would like to introduce the poem Enterprise, written by Indian Jewish poet Nissim Ezekiel. Enterprise is a narrative poem written by Indian Jewish poet Nissim Ezekiel. This is one of those few Indian poems that have been subjected to a great deal of critical scrutiny. This poem is one of the best poems of Ezekiel. The poet describes a pilgrimage that he and some of his fellow men undertook in this poem. Nissim Ezekiel was an Indian Jewish poet, actor, playwright, editor, and art critic. He was a foundational figure in post-colonial India's literary history, specifically for Indian poetry in English. Nissim Ezekiel is often considered the father of modern Indian English poetry by many critics. Ezekiel was born on 16 December 1924 in Bombay. Ezekiel's first book, The Bad Day, appeared in 1952. His best known books include Time to Change, The Discovery of India, The Unfinished Man, Hymns in Darkness, and Latter Day Psalms. Ezekiel has been applauded for his subtle, restrained, and well crafted diction, dealing with common and mundane themes in a manner that manifests both cognitive profundity as well as an unsentimental realistic sensibility that has been influential on the course of succeeding Indian English poetry. Ezekiel enriched and established Indian English language poetry through his modernist innovations and techniques, which enlarged Indian English literature, moving it beyond purely spiritual and orientalist themes to include a wider range of concerns and interests, including familial events, individual angst, and skeptical societal introspection. He was awarded the Sahitya Academy Award in 1983 for his collection Latter Day Psalms. He was honored with the Padma Shri Award by the President of India in 1988. Nissim Ezekiel died in Mumbai on 9 January 2004. The poet describes a pilgrimage that he and some of his fellow men undertook in this poem. They were very enthusiastic at the beginning of the journey, and they had no doubt that they would succeed in reaching their destination easily. However, they were soon confronted by many difficulties, such as the blazing sun, the arid desert, and attacks from different quarters. Their own unity was also lost. When they finally reached the place of pilgrimage, they were in despair and confused as to why they had come. They realized that they should have stayed at home and practiced their faith and piety there itself. The poem Enterprise employs very simple language, as Nissim Ezekiel's poems generally tend to do. The poem consists of only 6 stanzas of 5 lines, each with a regular rhyme scheme of A, B, A, B, A. The poet himself is the sole speaker in the poem. The poet uses a first-person narrative technique to describe the journey. Dear students, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. Enterprise is a narrative poem written by Indian Jewish poet Nissim Ezekiel. Nissim Ezekiel was an Indian Jewish poet, actor, playwright, editor, and art critic. He is often considered the father of modern Indian English poetry. The poet himself is the sole speaker in the poem. The poet uses a first-person narrative technique to describe the journey. The poet describes a pilgrimage that he and some of his fellow men undertook in this poem. They were very enthusiastic at the beginning of the journey, and they had no doubt that they would succeed in reaching their destination easily. However, they were soon confronted by many difficulties, such as the blazing sun, the arid desert, and attacks from different quarters. Their own unity was also lost. When they finally reached the place of pilgrimage, they were in despair and confused as to why they had come. They realized that they should have stayed at home and practiced their faith and piety there itself. The poem Enterprise employs very simple language. The poem consists of only six stanzas of five lines each with a regular rhyme scheme of A, B, A, B, A. Students, in the next session, we shall read and understand the poem. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.